Now we'd like to call on Grace Sheen to sing The Foggy Dew. This song tells the story of the 1916 Rising and was written by Canon O'Neill in 1919.
T'was down the glen one Easter morn to a city fair rode I. There armed lines of marching men in squadrons pass me by. No pipe did hum, no battle drum did sound its tattoo, but the angel spell o'er the Liffey swell rang out through the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they hung out the flag of war. Was better to die neat an Irish sky than at Sulva or Saddlebar. And from the plains of Royal Mead strong men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed in through the foggy dew. 'Twas England's bid our wild geese go, that small nations might be free. Their lonely graves are by Sublas waves on the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side, or fought with Colbrue, their graves we will keep where the Fenians sleep, neat the shroud of the foggy dew. Oh, the bravest fell and the requiem bell rang mournfully and clear for those who died at Eastertide in the springing of the year. And the world did gaze in deep amaze at those fearless men, but few who bore the fight that freedom's light might shine through the foggy dew. And back to the glen I rode again, and my heart with grief was sore, for I parted then with those valiant men whom I never shall see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I'll kneel and I pray for you. For slavery fled, oh rebel dead, fell into the foggy dew.